The Ketchikan is basically a fishing town. With my dad, we commercial fished. So fishing is really part of our life. And that's why I like Mary. She's a fisherman, and the coastal people in Alaska, that's what we do. So I feel like Mary is one of us. And she's done a lot to try to help our fisheries with trying to eliminate bycatch, keep the foreign fleets out of our waters. She's working hard to increase fishing and reduce bycatch.